everyone. Thank you. Hi everyone. My name's Nicola Cassells. Welcome to the Songbirds Valentines Weekend. I hope that you're enjoying the concert so far. Hasn't it just been incredible? So that first song for you, if you don't know, is the love theme from The Godfather, Parlato Piano. So I really hope that you enjoyed that. That song is always my little love song to my little dog, a little Bichon Frise called Daisy, who loves to sing along to that song with me. The video is actually on YouTube if you want to go and have a wee look at it. Out of interest. So thank you so much for joining me. So the next song that I have for you is a song which actually features on my new album, which is very exciting. The album is due out next month, so keep an eye on my socials for that, Facebook, Instagram, you know, the usual. So this song was by Canadian singer-songwriter Bryan Adams, so I'm sure that you all recognise it. It was featured on the soundtrack for the Robin Hood Prince of Thieves. So I'd like to sing it for you now. This is everything I do it for you.
Kiss me.
And I really hope that I can keep doing them for you. So the only way that we can do that is if you please subscribe to all our YouTube channels, all our social media. You can find me across all platforms via Nicola Cassells Music. So if you could hit subscribe to my YouTube channel, that would be amazing. Thank you so much for that. So this next song that I have for you is a song which originated from my hometown of Ayrshire. It is by the one and only, the most famous poet in the world, Robert Burns, our bard. Now, Burns was a hopeless romantic, so I thought it was very fitting that I sing one of his songs for you now. He had a fondness for the lassies, and his earliest songs were actually, or his earliest poems, I should say, were actually love letters to all his fancy women. So I'm going to sing it for you now. So I really hope that you enjoy this. This is called My Love Is Like a Red, Red Rose.
As fair as the morning.
thank you so much for joining me today. I really hope that you're enjoying this. So as well as being here to sing for you today, I'm magically in two places at once. I'm also in the comments box below, so please feel free to comment if you have any questions. Leave them there and I will get back to you now. So this next song that I have for you is a timeless love song. It's a song which is basically has a feeling of timeless love and ageless love, and I'd like to dedicate it to our show organisers, Robert and Lorraine, who after many years apart have reunited, and it's basically like our own little Songbirds love story. So I'd like to dedicate this to you both now. This is the classic Beauty and the Beast. Concert is complete without singing this song. It's one of the world's most famous love songs, originally written by Dolly Parton and made very famous by the one and only Whitney Houston. This is I Will Always Love You. Thank you. thank you. So I really hope that you have enjoyed my concert. I just want to say a huge thank you before I go to Wendy for hosting this wonderful concert. You have done an amazing job and thank you so much for all your help with this. And thanks again to Robert and Lorraine for bringing us all together. So, this next song that I have for you is my final song. As I mentioned earlier, my album is getting released next year, next month. And baby brain. And this next song features on the album. It's a song that I have loved for many years. It's a song that I actually had quoted in my marriage vows. So that's how much it means to me. It actually has taken on a whole new meaning for me now as well. With the arrival soon of our little one, I feel like the lyrics really correspond with the excitement of looking forward to meeting my little one and you know, the excitement of what's going to happen in the future and what's going to come next. So I'd like to sing it for you now. It's a song which basically gives the feeling of love conquering all. And I really hope that you enjoy it. It's called Come What May.
Oh,
for joining me. Please enjoy the rest of the concert. Love you. Thank you. Bye.